Here's a PC tip that might just save you. If your PC starts to crash while you are in a game, or even make this annoying blue screen, here's what you should do exactly. Open your search bar and type in CMD, then run it as administrator. Type in this command and then hit enter. This will run a fully safe system file checker and repair any corrupted system file. Finally, I guarantee all these bugs will not happen again.